It's the first weekend in August. Time to head to Don Beverage's BMW Tech Day in Crown Point, Indiana.
All of us together at the same time. All of us are equal at the same time. We're together. Tech Day 2023.
I headed to Lou's house Wednesday evening. We had some awesome pork chops and then met up with RJ the following day for a wonderful breakfast and then our ride west.
Give this to me one more time.
So we're shooting for
86666.
Okay.
All right. And okay. We have maps at the ready here to be
map number two.
Map number two.
Our first turn is at this traffic light right here. The pink and yellow.
The pink and yellow. Okay. Cool.
And we're already 300 miles in and we have yet to use a map. Sort of.
Well, it'll be flying soon. Ready for ejection.
Speaking of ejection.
What's going on here, RJ? What's all these maps doing on the ground? Did they fall out of your jacket? Wow.
You're demapping.
You're like delaminating. How many maps is that? How many sheets? What number are we on?
19.
Oh, yeah. Yes, we do.
You never want to play favorites.
Cut the bullshit.
That's right.
I'm like, why isn't it shutting off? Why isn't it shutting off?
Thank you.
Great. How are you? Good to see you.
Good to see you.
What are you going to do? Are you going to wrench on a bike?
Yes, we are. We're going to do a transmission.
Okay.
Tech Day 2023.
another tech day comes to an end. Lou and RJ rode their own ride. I headed out about 30 minutes after them and got home in 13 hours, 4 fuel stops, and only removed my helmet once. It was a pretty banner ride. Well, until next year.